Here we go. Track number one. Here we go. 14 songs? Damn, that's short. Can I get a bottle of water, please? Yeah, do you hear these instruments? Do you hear that intro beat? Come on. Chad, y'all hear that intro? Oh my god. Here we go, Chad. Track number two. Here we go. Bro, what? I just signed in.
Here we go.
Hey. Yo. Dark mode? How hey. I do dark mode?
Hey.
How I do dark mode?
Oh.
Fuck it.
Finding myself, showing myself, finding a way to stay out of the way. Holding me back, supposed to come right back. Guarding myself while I'm all on display. I know you know all about it. I know deep down you feel the same. I know you know how I feel. I know you know how I feel.
Fuck. my chat. Everybody's forgetting, like, yo, before you judge, you feel me? Like,
niggas is capping, man. Yeah. Call it a spade a spade. Chat. This shit ass.
See, look.
This shit ass.
Stop it. Chat. You know, we call things ass initially, but it always ends up growing on us. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, that chat. Shit ass.
Hold on. That chat. Gotta keep in mind, this is a dance album. You see the dance right here?
This shit ass.
It's a dance album, okay? It's not
modern day Michael Jackson. That shit ass.
No, nigga. It's a dance album.
Yeah, nigga, ass.
That shit is not ass. So, chat, when you rate it, you gotta rate it as a dancing, you feel me? Like a dancing perspective. So, I'm gonna go ahead and give that a 0.5 out of 1. We're gonna get it at a half, you feel me? Now, track number 2, you know what I'm saying? Track 3, text Go Green. Here we go. It's a dance album, chat. This shit make me wanna move my hips. Hold on. Sounds like a Science 2.0. I like it though. You're dealing with me rough. Let's go sub only. W right here. I'm gonna be honest with you, falling back, I'm gonna consider a miss. I'm gonna say two and a half out of three right now. I'm 2.5 out of 3 right now. Yo, Maikai, thank you for the 11 months. Exclamation point, still about to subscribe to the stream. But we're not gonna do song by song no more. We're not gonna do song by song no more, chat. I'm gonna do the whole ratings at the end. Now, for those who just tuned into the stream, do not forget this is a dance album. This is not like a, you feel me? Yo, bro, what's going on? Why y'all so gigglish? Like, it's a dance album, though, bro.
That's your ass.
Bro, stop it, bro. It's a dance album, bro. It's nice, though. Here we go. Track number 4.
Don't think twice. We're still in formation. Testing occurring.
Oh, yeah. 40 did his shit on this.
I'm sailing. It's all so sudden. Catching a flight, you think we're moving too fast. I'm intoxicated. We can move in slow motion if that's what you want, babe. I don't want to come on too strong, but I'm moving to your rhythm.
So who's the sample? Does anybody know?
You show me something, please, babe. Don't wanna wait in vain. You're the missing piece I've been longing for. Don't deny, oh no. The temperature's rising inside. The cracks are showing. Show me all your colors, I may not deserve you.
Beautiful, chat, this is beautiful right here. This is beautiful. This is definitely like a TikTok type of vibe right here. You guys can see. Hold on. Nah, fuck with it. This is a W, chat. Another W. Track 5, a keeper. Here we go. Drake is really on his Caribbean shit, chat. Drake is really on his Caribbean shit.
Okay.
Here we go.
Safe in these streets.
streets don't play favors, though. I'm not afraid of it,
this
though.
Is the one, chat.
Okay with me, so
this is the one, chat. The
shade that you throw. I've seen you take it low, limbo right under that hole. Fuck out my face. I found a new muse. That's bad news for you. Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep?
Nigga, Aubrey's talking, but Aubrey's talking.
I found a new muse. That's bad news for you. Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep? Once is a lot of things, twice is a decision. Told
facts.
Me a lot of things, forced into submission. Got you Mercedes Benz, that don't make you driven. The what can I do for you? How can I make a difference? Friendship and loyalty, that's not what it's giving. Given that, why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around? Why would I keep you around?
Nah, 40 went crazy on the production. What the fuck?
Okay.
Chat, this is my favorite one on the album so far. Track number 6, calling my name. Here we go, chat.
Hey. Hey.
Chat, it's a dance album, by the way. It's labeled as a dance album, so you went for the rap records, it ain't happening.
Why is it so hard?
Here we go.
Giving you up. I'm counting the days till you come. I'm counting the ways to make you. What do I want? Why is it so hard giving you up? I'm counting the days till you come. I'm counting the ways to make it. You're my water, my refresher. Take off your clothes, relieve pressure. I need your touch when I'm with you. My heart, it beats different rhythm.
Killer cut block, killer cut block, killer cut block, killer cut block.
Hold on, chat. Hold on. Hold on.
Your pussy is calling my name. So come on, baby, let's stop playing games. Your pussy is calling my name. So come on, baby, let's stop playing games.
That's it. Why y'all niggas like I sleep?
Cause this shit boring. This album ass.
Yo, chat.
I think you should save this shit. I don't know.
I think, see, let me tell you why I feel like majority of the viewers are going to be disappointed.
Because
it's a dancehall album. So if you don't like dancehall type of music, Caribbean style type of music, you're not going to like the album. I think you feel like you finna wait for just a song that he just pops off and disses niggas, or you gonna wait for a song where
he's not doing this. You feel me? He's not doing good dance hall or dance music. He's not doing.
What are you talking about?
This is not good dance music.
Have you heard Signs?
Yeah, it's better than every song on this. I don't listen.
You heard Controller?
This is not the same thing.
You heard one dance?
It's not the same thing.
Why is it not the same thing?
This is more.
It's just, it's just a project that's filled with it. So you're not catching on to the clear eye if you don't know what dance music is. This is great dance music.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Kate Trinata is clearing this shit out of the water.
Like, come on, bro. This is great dance music. Track number 7, Sticky. I'm definitely unlocking, though.
Nah, nigga. I want my honey. You can send that shit now. I want my honey. This should have been the house on that motherfucker.
Hey,
Summer hanging on my neck. The bracelet matches a set.
Oh!
Brother name is Tina Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the net.
Oh!
Mama wish I would have went corporate. She wish I would have went exec. I still turn to a CEO, so the lifestyle she respect.
Oh!
2 sprinters to Quebec. Cherie, who am on back?
Oh!
They only giving niggas plus one, so I never pull up to the Met.
Oh!
You know I gotta bring the set. You know I gotta bring the G. You know I gotta bring the D block, cause you know how sticky it get.
Oh!
You know how sticky it get. Hey, you know how sticky it get. Hey, you know how sticky it get. Hey, she want me to play with that cat. Hey, she love how I'm making her wet. Hey, you know how sticky it get. Hey, hey, yo, Eric, bring them girls to the stage, cause somebody's getting paid. And free big slime out the cage.
Free big slime, thanks. Free slime, Jack.
Stay, cause every song that I made is ringing like I got engaged. I love my guys, I wouldn't trade. Hey, from the cradle to the grave. Hey, Gordo got me on a wave. Couple hits, now you're brave. Wait, you niggas better behave.
Ooh.
All that pumping up your chest. All that talk about the best. You know how sticky it gets.
Oh, shit! Chat, my ears are coming! Chat, my ears are coming! Hold on! Hold on, chat! Hold on! We not done! You heard what he said, right? You heard what he said. I don't gotta repeat what he said. You heard what he said, right? Ah, you already said, yo, Chad. Chad, we ain't gonna read it again. Hold on, Chad. Hold on.
Yeah. If I'm with 2 of them, then it's a threesome. Is she alone? You know she a freak one. If it's an escort, it's a police one.
Oh, shit.
King of the hill, you know it's a steep one. If we together, you know it's a brief one. Back in the ocean, you go, it's a deep one. Forgave niggas and they feelings. Lucky for y'all, we don't do civilians. You say I changed, I say that I millions. I did. The toughest act that follows back on tour. Off-road, made back, Pyrex, trap. Virgil came back through the boy. Damn. That's something to me. Niggas really had a back turn to me. I ain't talking my assistant when I say niggas down to pack something for me. Then they thought they had a trap set for me. How you really think that went for me? Niggas gotta do a fact check for me. When everything is put to rest and everybody takes a breath and everything gets addressed, it's you alone with your regrets. All that pumping up your chest, all that talk about the best. You know how sticky it gets?
Like, we weren't this clean.
Chaz, I've heard one so far. Nah, come on, chat. The only thing I don't like about this album is how the dance beats are so long. Like, why are the beats so long? Like, track 8, chat, massive. Here we go.
Oh.
I've been alone in my thoughts. Can't feel this void between us. I cannot stand losing you, whoa, whoa. All these feelings intertwined, oh. Fighting the urge to reach out. And my stance remains unchanged, baby. I can't help it, I'm so into you.
Finish this, you feel me? Chat. As a Drake fan that's been a Drake fan forever, you feel me? I gotta tell y'all honestly. As a Drake fan, we're not counting this as an album. What's so funny?
500 logs.
Look, tell me. I'm telling you. Us Drake fans, we're not classifying this as an album. Because, you know, More Life is
Jesus.
More Life is a playlist.
This is Jesus.
No, it's not. Mm-hmm. This is a dance album. It's classified under the dance, not hip-hop, rap. This is not... We don't classify this as a project, as an album. You feel me?
Seven studio album.
My brother, this is a dance album. It's completely different, my brother.
No, it's not.
It is.
Michael.
Listen, as a Drake fan, More Life is the playlist. Dark Lane Demo Tapes is a mixtape. Honestly, Nevermind is honestly a dance album. You feel me? So I just want to let y'all know before we proceed with the music, you know, it's still good music in our ears. But it's a dance album. You feel me? Us Drake fans... We don't count this. CLB's his last project. Facts.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ain't going out with no fight, no. I'm just trying to play my part, yeah. I'm not ready to let go, whoa, whoa. Oh, when you're ready, you can put this behind us. Maybe we can find us again, I know. Put this behind us, we can find us again. Cause I don't wanna go. I was alone in this world. And I needed people, I know my funeral gon' be lit. Cause how I treated people, I don't wanna go. I don't wanna.
Track number 9. Flights booked. Here we go, chat. Why you gotta be beside me? Watch this, won't you be? I'm afraid. I'm afraid. Fuck with that one heavy. Track number 10, Overdrive. Here we go. Chat. Sorry, I laughed. I laughed because I went on Twitter. Nigga said Drake trying to get out his contract early. Sorry, no, it's just, well, fuck that. No, not funny. No, no, okay. All right.
Classic.
this isn't time. My heart is in overdrive with you beside me. I become unraveled, and you can see right through me. No, we can't go down like this. You are afraid to be fully open. Though you can see all my cards, my heart is in overdrive.
This one's hard too.
My heart is racing, I cannot slow down, and it's bothering me. How forward of me would it be to tell you to forward to me? You should be right here anyways, your energy's calling for me. There's deeper places we can go, don't have to just party with me. I hope we can make it, I hope we can make it, I hope we can make it.
Let me tell y'all something. This is an experimental album for Drake. You feel me? This is a whole different genre of music. You feel me? This is not the Drake we're used to. We're not used to hip hop, rap, R&B, pop Drake. This is like electronic Drake, like techno Drake. Like, this is a whole different type of, you feel me? You guys are not used to this because you guys are uncultured. It's very simple. You guys were born in America. You feel me? You guys were just, all y'all niggas came up listening to was Youngboy, etc. Like, you feel me? Like, yo, chat. You gotta, like, Drake is a visionary. You feel me? You gotta vision yourself on an island right now when you're listening to Drake. You understand me? Imagine yourself somewhere in Jamaica. And I'm not talking about Jamaica, New York, nigga. I'm talking about Jamaica. You feel me? Imagine yourself somewhere on the islands, you heard? You feel me? Somewhere in Honolulu. You know what I'm saying? Some shit like that. He's a visionary. You feel me? So you guys just gotta, you feel me? Just vision. Close your eyes, sit back, and enjoy the music. It's quality. It's facts. Track 11, Downhill. Here we go. Imagine yourself on an island, chat. Just close your eyes and think, chat.
Baby, I think it might be too late, we're too far gone. Chemistry's frozen, we feel disconnected and exposed.
Overnight. confusion, nearing conclusion, going downhill. We spent last summer, we spent last summer so differently. I can't pretend, I can't pretend it was final.
Hold on, academics is calling me. Hello?
Yo, you on the street?
Yeah.
Yo.
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 Yo, can you hear me?
Are you on stream?
Yeah.
You on stream?
Yeah.
Okay, could they hear me?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes.
Yo. Hey, I gotta tell you this because Drake told me this personally. Drake told me, he said, yo, he didn't want me to stream this. He said, yo, you got to sit with this for 24 hours.
That's exactly what we would do, my brother. Yo, we would sit there.
Yo, annoying. I'm keeping 100 with you.
Yeah.
I'm keeping 100 with you. I know when he hit me with that, like, I didn't even, like, I mean, somebody told me it was going to be a little bit housey, but, bro, he's trying to stretch. Yo, he knows what he wants. He could, yeah. Yo, he's trying something new. I'm going to tell you this right now, annoying, because I know you part of the same cult I am.
Yeah.
He's saying we got to let this shit build for like a 24 hours.
Nigga, that's what every Drake album, 24 hours, we got to sit on it.
Yo, I'm going to keep it 100 with you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm listening to the album right now. We got 3 more tracks. I'm not talking about a motherfucking thing. We gonna sit on it.
That's a fact.
The Warriors just won. We might have to sit on it for 2 days, 48 hours.
That's a fact.
And then we gonna talk about it over the weekend.
Uh-huh. And Drake, we trust.
Yo, I had to call you because I don't know if you were slipping faith.
You know I never slip faith when it comes to Aubrey. I never slip. Come on, Ag. You know we never slip faith when it comes to Aubrey. We team Drake.
Yo, I'm on Twitch and I'm like, whose page should I go to check to see if everything's good? I'm like, I gotta go check my man's annoying. And I'm like, hold on. Does he know? Does he know, like, the real shit? Because I know, like, you're honest, but I gotta make sure you know what this is. He's trying to flip the script. He's no he to go. There's no competition.
Yes.
You gotta do some other shit.
That's facts.
So, I'm going to keep it 100. You could give your initial opinion, but you can't be acting like you really gave it time.
Yo, they're saying your mic is muted on your stream.
I know it's muted because I was talking to you. I'm still playing the music, nigga.
Okay. Yo,
I didn't want you to hop on camera and say some crazy shit. Because I'm going to tell you the facts. I talked to Drake. He told me, he said, Ag, he begged me not to stream today.
Yo, Ag, you know me. No Drake slander shall ever be tolerated, nigga. No Drake slander tolerated.
He said, this ain't the album for you to stream and react to. And I said, why? I said, you crazy? I'm going to always do that to your shit. He said, yo, you got to really listen to this shit. Let it live.
That's a fact. You got to put that shit on shuffle.
Stop fucking playing.
Facts.
So I know I'm good. So I called you because I know if it's not me, it's you.
Yo, Ack, there's one artist I'll never slander. He goes by the name of Aubrey Drake Graham, nigga. Never, nigga.
Last name ever.
First name greatest, nigga. Facts. Facts.
Yo, I only called you because I know you strong, but in case you got weak, because I know the cats are weak.
I never get your act. I never got weak. Your act. I told them. I said your act. This doesn't count yet. It's a dance album. You feel me? You know how More Life got a playlist? You know what I'm saying? This is a dance album. We sit on it and we judge it like a dance album. That's a fact.
Yo, keep vibing out with it with your audience. You know, me and you, we gonna talk about it, we gonna debate it. But I had to call you just because I didn't want you to jump out the window and say nothing crazy, because I know you on the right team.
Come on. I'll never switch up on a team, Mac. Never.
I'm like, I don't want Anoy to be bombing on gang when he don't know what gang really meant to do.
That's a fact.
Okay, I bet.
Come on, chat. You heard what Drake said? 24 hours, nigga. He begged Egg not to stream this. You feel me? Come on.
Because he's trying to get out the deal.
Come on, man. Niggas know the vibes. Niggas say y'all niggas dick running like SpongeBob and Patrick. Stop it, bro. Yo, listen, chat. Listen, you never switch up on the whole team. Last name ever, first name fucking greatest. When it comes down to Aubrey, Drake, Graham, this is a dancehall album. You heard what he said. I said, yo, did I tell y'all? I said, yo, Drake is a visionary. You got to picture yourself on the island. You niggas don't got no roots in you. You niggas don't have no bloodline, no ethnicity. You feel me? You niggas need to go to the islands. You niggas need to travel out the country. You niggas need to go visit life. He's a visionary. You feel me? Last name ever. First name greatest, nigga. Let's finish this shit.
Stars forming inside. Every time I know you're here, I've never felt so alive. Slowly you're pulling me across the line. In no time, in no time. Hey, oh baby, I'm feeling all sort of things I never wanna see you ever leave. Maybe I'll take you to my family.
That is nice. I like this tattoo.
and walk the line. You bring out the best part of me, babe. Effortlessly, effortlessly. Hope you never dim the light. Ooh. Hold me close as you can till we're ghosts. It's a promise till we're ghosts. Hey, oh baby, I'm feeling all sort of things. I never wanna see you ever leave. Maybe I'll take you to my family. Change your name.
Tell y'all hear that? That's art right there. Beautiful outro. Track number 13, here we go.
You get in my bed, you twist up my head. I'm changing for you, changing for you. You get in my bed, you twist up my head. I'm changing for you, changing for you. You die with the light.
It's that real Texas shit right here, chat.
Inside out, I pray. So much I can take. I'm here for the ride. Your pride might be the reason why we don't even make it to see the days. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Sexy shit right here, Jack.
Needed you, wanted you to stay in mind. When it came, you left me around my favorite time, yeah. You've been down this road, past the street 100 times. Claim you haven't eaten in days. Drinking your weight in champagne. You're too busy dancing in a club to our songs. turned up on my phone, changing your whole tone, playing with my emotions, playing with my emotions, playing with my emotions, playing with my emotions. You're too busy dancing in the club to our songs, turned up on my phone, playing with my emotions, 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 playing with my emotions. You get in my bed.
Nah, this shit is fine. This top five on the album, chat.
I'm changing for you, changing for you. You get in my bed. You twist on my head. I'm changing for you. Changing for you, you die with a lie. You lie and a piece of me dies inside out. I pray so much I can say I'm here for the ride. Your pride might be the reason why we don't even make it to see good days. Whoa. Flying places cause you know the travel on me. Judging me lately, banging a gavel on me. Friends wanna tattle on me. You put your words together like you getting points for that shit. Like you playing Scrabble on me. Your mama, the sweetest lady, that apple fell far from the tree. Can't you be honest about your past? Like how hard can it be? You know I showed you them songs you've been playing all on repeat. You found replacements for me, but you know it's hard to compete. Whoa.
Nah, this was hard. Calling me
daddy, I taught you things that a father can't teach. At the beginning, it felt like you're going harder than me. Then you step back on this shit, girl. You hit the harden on me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa.
Chat, before we get into the last album with 21 Savage, I just want to let y'all know this album is a masterpiece. This album will be remembered forever. Listen, yo, chat, listen. Everybody who doesn't like this album or doesn't like the feel of this album, you're just simply uncultured. Because I'm telling you right now, chat, anybody who knows dance hall music, anybody who knows dance hall music and really knows dance hall music, you would know this is a classic. This is a classic. As far as dance hall goes, this is a classic. Beautiful Drake. I am not disappointed. Track 14, last track. Jimmy's Cook featuring 21 Savage. Here we go.
Yeah, life.
Sorry, not life dance hall, dance.
They need me to go, but dance. I don't wanna leave. Rest in peace, Lil Keith.
R.I.P. Lil Keith, fast.
Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Hurt you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row.
Ooh.
All good love in a minute, though. I can't stress about no bitch, cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Hoes say I'm suave, but I can't get recalled. Bro think he John Wayne, I bought them Yellowstones. Love the way they hang, babe. For the silicone, everybody fake now. You could crack the code, bust down everything. Set in rose gold, dread talking to you niggas. Like I'm J. Cole, I could tell
it
before I even know. Bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue.
Ooh.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. Y'all don't like the way I talk. Niggas say something.
Ooh.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. Pull up and you know it's us, the bass jumping. Y'all don't like the way I talk and say something.
Face, nigga.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace of Drama King. We was straight stunned. If I let my nigga 21 tell it, you a pussy. Spin a
block twice like it ain't nowhere to park. Smack the back side of his head like he bark. OVO for well, we come out when it get dark.
For hell!
He came in a rose, but he left in a stretcher. Let my brother drive while I shoot team effort. Asking all these questions, bitch, you must think you Nadeska. The chopper like the fill on all the artists of molester. I be with my gun like
Rose, they
be with Lemon Pepper.
Oh!
You wanna hear some Afro beats, cause she just popped a Tesla.
Oh!
All that working out, that nigga must think he a wrestler.
Oh!
This ain't UFC, this chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a, this Glock 45 came with a switch. If I was Will Smith, I would've slapped him with a stick. It's a sticker. Spin the same hood where I get my dicks up. If you standing on business, put your blick up. Come around acting scared, get your shit tucked. Fell in love with feeling dizzy, so I spizzin'. I got mad love for the boy, yeah, that's my twizzin'. If them niggas keep on dissing, slide a gizzin'. We the reason why the ops ain't got no frizzin'. Last nigga played with me, got turned up. I ain't even roll him in the wood, cause he musty. You ask how she doing, I just tell her come and fuck me. Shot his ass 20 times, down this nigga lucky.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King, we was straight stunned. You don't like the way I talk, nigga.
Say some, nigga! Oh my god! Listen to the fucking boy, nigga. Last name ever. First name greatest, nigga. Come on, chat.
You wasn't doing that for the
oh my god.
He was not doing that for the other.
What are you talking about? It's because when Drake talks, you gotta listen. You gotta really listen. You feel me? You gotta really listen. But when that beat is thumping.
Come on, chat. Come on, chat. Listen. Listen. My OVO brothers. Run it back. OVO brothers, we run it back. Run it back. I got you, chat. I got you. Don't worry, chat. I got you. I got you, chat. Run it back one more time. I got you, chat. I got you. Hold on. Beautiful outro. Beautiful, Drake. Beautiful.
Life. Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't wanna leave. Rest in peace, Lil' Keith. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your courtside, not the middle row.
Ooh.
All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch, cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Post say I'm suave, but I can't get recalled. Bro, think he John Wayne, I bought them Yellowstones. Love the way they hang, babe, for the silicone. Everybody fake now, you could crack the code. Bust down RPG everything, set in rose gold. Dread talking to you niggas, like I'm J. Cole. I could tell her head good. Before I even know, bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been involved. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. Y'all don't like the way I talk.
Nigga, say something.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. Pull up and you know it's us, the bass jumping. Y'all don't like the way I talk and say something.
In my face, nigga.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. If I let my nigga 21 tell it, you a pussy.
Hold on.
Spin a block twice like it ain't nowhere to park.
Hold on.
Smack the back side of his head like he bark.
Hold on.
OVO for well, we come out when it get dark. Bitch stepper, he came in a rose, but he left in a stretcher. Let my brother drive while I shoot team effort. Asking all these questions, bitch, you must think you Nadeska. The chopper like the fill on all the ops, it's a molester.
Ooh!
I be with my gun like Rose be with Lemon Pepper.
I don't know that's the happiest shit right now.
She just popped a Tesla. All that working out, that nigga must think he a wrestler. But this ain't UFC, this chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a, this Glock 45 came.
came with a switch. If I was Will Smith, I would have
slapped him with a stick. Oh my god,
it's a sticker. Spin the same hood where I get my dicks up. If you standing on business, put your blick up. Come around acting scared, get your shit tucked. Fell in love with feeling dizzy, so I spizzin'. I got mad love for the boy, yeah, that's my twizzin'. If them niggas keep on dissing, slide a gizzin'. We the reason why the ops ain't got no frizzin'. Last nigga played with me, got turned up. I ain't even rolling, man.
King, thank you for 4 months. Musty.
You ask how she doing, I just tell her come and fuck me. Shot his ass 20 times, down this nigga.
Lucky.
Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. You don't like the way I talk when
niggas say something.
Say something, say something.
Chat, first thoughts reviews, the boys done it again. Now, you know when it comes down to these Drake projects, we gotta let it simmer. So if I was to give it a rating right now, I wouldn't be able to give it a rating right now. But I'll tell you one thing. This dance album is gonna have a lot of mixed reviews. But people are going to come back to it like we always do. And we're going to say, Drake is the fucking greatest. Remember when Take Care came out? What they say with Take Care? Man, how many times are we going to hear this soft ass shit? This soft light skin shit? We tired of this. You know, another one that said came out with this light skin soft ass shit. This shit be making one of the niggas want to cry and talk to their ex-girlfriend, all types of shit. Damn, Drake, we tired of hearing you be heartbroken. Remember that shit? And then views came, what happened? Pissed on Meek. Dropped some bangers. Scorpion happened. What happened? He pissed on Pusha. Released his baby. You feel me? Like, you feel me? Nigga, after that, nigga, Certified Lover Boy came. And what happened? He pissed on Ye. Shitted on. He pissed on Ye. Shitted on Ye. Yeah, you see that clip of Ye bumping no friends in the industry? Nigga, even the ops is like, oh, god damn, this shit is great. Like, come on, bro. Cut it out, bro.
Yeah. Sure.
And now, the boys done it again. Honestly, never mind. The boys gonna have a lot of mixed reviews. But people are gonna come back just like how they did before and say, last name ever, first name greatest. Nigga, all my OVO brothers. It was a fun time. Reps up. You feel me? We're going on to reactions now. Can I get an OVO in the chat before we leave this listening party, this listening session, before we do reactions? OVO's in the chat, my brothers. For life.
This nigga is crazy.
For life. K-Flock, I got you, chat. Here we go.